For the Thursday morning of October 7th, I had a 3.5 to 4 mile ruck march around this area. And so, little side note, this is my rucksack, which has straps on the back here. And so I just have to fill it up with 35 to 40 pounds of whatever I can find and then wear this for the entire ruck march. And so for the ruck march, we're dressed in our OCPs, official camouflage pattern uniforms. Boots for those who had them. I got to wear tennis shoes though, since my feet are still healing from the field training exercise where I got badly blistered. And we just rucked at about 15 minute mile pace. And overall, the weather was gray, about 50, 53 degrees, no wind. So it was pretty enjoyable. And it looks like we had a good time.